Hey guys, what is going on? It's Hamish. Welcome back to Income Stream Surfers. I wanted to talk about a discussion that happened today in this Facebook group. It's a pretty good Facebook group, honestly. There's a lot of people who share expertise, and there's not that much spam, which is really, really good. And the post is by Chris Hughes, who's an admin of the group, and it's a reference to a post I made a few weeks ago about indexing on Google, your Redbubble designs being indexed on Google or not. A lot of people are having problems with this, and we've basically been looking in more detail at it. His original post is basically an explanation of the situation, that when you create a design or a product, it's put on different products, and then those products are then indexed by Google. That's how it should work. And then at the bottom, he uses I discovered this, the search operator that you can use to see which of your designs are indexed on Google. And then the first interesting comment was from Phil Delgado, and they were talking about, they're thinking about buying a domain name and redirecting it to my Redbubble site, and that domain will be verified in Search Console, and that domain will be indexed. Okay, so this is a pretty interesting thing, although I don't like this exact idea. But someone further down left an even more interesting comment, and I'm going to show you exactly how you can do this. I personally don't have to do this. If I just quickly show you, you can see that, you know, I have loads of stream server, loads of indexed designs, 211, and I've only got 50 designs, so I'm not complaining, honestly. But a lot of people are not in my situation, okay? So the next interesting comment was from Philip Grobler, and he said that, yeah, that works. It's a good way to ensure that you are being crawled. You make your website, complete it with your designs, generate a sitemap, and submit it to Search Console, and then Google will crawl your website, and then you can then put links from your website to your Redbubble. Okay, I'm going to show you how you can set this up and everything very, very easily, very, very quickly. But I want to show you one more comment. I talked about doing it for free because having your own website, you have to pay money. It's at least like $20, I would say, because you need a domain. And I suggested Medium and Kiora. Kiora won't work, apparently, because it's nofollow. But Medium might work. It depends. But I want to show you one more very, very interesting comment, which was from Melissa. I don't want to try and pronounce that surname. Fajui? No idea. I noticed that it takes weeks, months for my Redbubble Society 6 products to get indexed. This is normal, by the way. Okay, so a lot of people, the problem is their store is not old enough. But people who have an older store and they're still not indexed, then definitely continue watching this video. So this year, I purchased a domain and started posting my products with affiliate external links on it. Most of the products are getting indexed within a few hours or days now. This is really interesting because Redbubble has an affiliate program, okay? You can see here, I was reading about their affiliate program. You get 10% commission on any referrals. So you're basically getting an extra 10% if someone clicks on your Redbubble design and then buys it, even if it's your design, okay? Because you're still giving traffic and money to Redbubble, so they still reward you. So that was really, really interesting to me, basically. So how can we actually do this, and what is Search Console as well? So let's have a quick look at my Search Console. This is my own personal website. I'm not trying to show this off or anything. These are really, really, really bad statistics. But if I go on pages, we can see that there are indexed pages, okay? Which includes an article that I wrote in 25 seconds, literally in 25 seconds, okay? Probably even less, and it was posted on the website within a minute. And it is getting impressions. This is a different video, but just so you know, it's possible to rank with really, really quick content, which is interesting to me. I made this website, probably took me 45 minutes, and I could now put Redbubble links if I had the same problem that other people are having. But as I showed before, I don't have this problem. Okay, so this is Search Console, and all you do is you validate your website. So if I go, if I press back, I think, or if I just go back on Search Console, select property, this one here. Yeah, so when you first go on Search Console, it'll show you a screen like this. Okay, you can use Google Analytics to verify your account. You can use Tag Manager, or you can just put this HTML code on your website, okay? Let me show you how easy it is to set up a website in 2021, okay? So let's say Hamish's Redbubble website.com. As an example, I wouldn't suggest that, obviously, have a much better name, but just try and get a cheap one, and don't worry too much about the domain name, just try and get a cheap one, basically. So for €7 a year, for 1 year, I can get this website, okay? And then Namecheap includes, if I go on WordPress, manage WordPress hosting, you can pay for easy WordPress, okay, which is WordPress hosting, and it's very, very affordable, okay? And we're not looking to, like, create an SEO powerhouse here. This is for 1 year. If I go on month, it's €4 a month. I think that's pretty good. And you get 1 month free as well, and you could probably get all your designs indexed within 1 month anyway, so you probably potentially wouldn't have to pay for more. But I would suggest that you keep paying for it, especially if you're planning on uploading more designs. So the process is really simple. You just buy a domain, and then you select Easy WordPress. You get 1 month free, so you've paid about €7, and you've now got a website. And then this is a website that I made very, very quickly. And then this is the back end of the website. It's very, very simple to use WordPress, in my opinion. And you would, every time you had a new product, or you could just have one page, or you could even have a WooCommerce store. Thinking about it while I'm making this video, you could create a WooCommerce store and just populate it with your Redbubble products, and then put the link to buy as the Redbubble link, basically. So yeah, this question has been bothering me since I discovered this, basically. I discovered this originally, I was like, that's really, really cool, because I realized that all your products have your Redbubble name in, and therefore we can use search operators on Google to see which of our designs are actually indexed. Okay, so as I showed in my Redbubble SEO has changed video, it's completely different now, and we have to be more intelligent with how we rank on Google. And the reason is because Google is sick and tired of spam. Redbubble is effectively a spam website if you actually look at how the content is generated. Google has always preferred user-generated content and user-driven content. That's always been their end goal. It's important that you understand the fundamentals of SEO anyway, and I would recommend to most people to make their own website, because it's a fun experience, to be honest. Just as a base experience, it's an important skill that you can sell, and it's also really, really fun, and it's yours. It's just like my YouTube channel. The reason I like YouTube so much is because it's my channel. Nobody else has any control over it. If I fail, it's my own fault. If it's a success, it's my own success. Yeah, that's just a really liberating feeling. It's mine, and I really, really like that. So thank you all for making it possible. I hope this video helps people get indexed on Google, because it's an important part of my method. And yeah, get ready for the Instagram videos that are going to be coming soon, because my Instagram Redbubble idea, not really mine, but someone else's idea, is going to be absolutely incredible. Hope this helps, and peace out.